Phantom Thread costume designer Mark Bridges won both an Oscar and a jet ski at the 90th Academy Awards. Host Jimmy Kimmel announced that a jet ski worth nearly $18,000 would be given to the Oscar winner with the shortest acceptance speech. Kimmel proved he wasn't joking when he held up a stopwatch and said, "I will be timing you." The jet ski became a running joke throughout the program, with numerous winners mentioning it in their speeches. Bridges took home the only Oscar for Paul Thomas Anderson's Phantom Thread, which was nominated for 5 other awards.
ذكية هذه الحركة من كيمل، يعني وفر على الفائز إحراج من أنه ينسى يشكر أحد بالخطاب، وبعدين أنقذ الحاضرين والخسرانين من سماع كلام ومواعظ هوليوودية.